we're having a day basic, and like we're like doing scientific stuff, like roller coasters, like the bug lady's coming, and Dr. Gizmo came to our school in the morning. He told us to look at this thing, and then he told us to stare at his head, and his head was like getting big.
As you know, science should always have a science fair. And so for the last 10 years, we've done a science fair. About 6 years ago, we had a teacher who was killed over Labor Day weekend. And so to commemorate her memory, we started turning our science fair into a full day of science. We called it Beth Adamson's Science Inquiry Conference, and we shut down school. And we do nothing but science all day long.
My favorite thing is Dr. Gizmo. He just kind of teaches me more about science, and it makes me want to do that stuff at home.
We have 25 presenters from the community that we contact. We start in June contacting different presenters. We have Dr. Gizmo, we have Tanganyika Wildlife Park, we have Wichita Exotic Pets, we have the fire department, the police department, we have WSU, we have the bug lady, we have fitness, we have Westar Energies. They all come out and they do a 45 to 50 minute presentation on science in the community for the kids. They do great jobs with the kids, so. And they always seem to want to come back the next year, so middle school doesn't scare them that bad.
And
you're
gonna
get shot.
On top of teaching all day long, we contact them, we set up the schedules, we do everything. We put it all together, basically in our PD time and our free time. We spend a lot of hours off the clock working this also.
It's really fun, and it's just a day where you can just kind of have fun and learn about science.
What we do is we pick the top three kids from each class, and then they get judged by McConnell Air Force Base, comes out and rejudges our top three from every class to pick our first, second, and third place winners. So we have about 90 kids out of 540 that are going into that judging. We narrow that down to 9. The last 2 years, we've actually taken them to regionals, which is held at Exploration Place. And what's really cool is this year, Brittany Ellison is an eighth grader, and she's got first place all 3 years during basic for us. So that was kind of a great moment for us.
It's just my favorite day of the year because, well, there's no classes and we just get to do a bunch of fun activities.
It's just fun to come to the school. We do a lot of fun things.
We couldn't do it without the support of all the teachers here and our amazing administration. They let us kind of have free rein and they trust us to do an amazing job, and at the end of the day, it's worth it.
Oh, bro.